Wow, so the first impression is wow. So Chinese walls everywhere. Well, it looks like a lot of people are coming here. It's full of cars. Wow, a lot of dogs as always. Well, I was even next to one, I didn't know. Well, here looks like they are peaceful now because the bikes are going around and they don't follow the bikes. So maybe it's good to enter now because maybe they will close because it's 5 p.m. already. This looks amazing with the light and with the red one. Yeah, I think in the other side they look better. Very nice snake. So I'm here next to this Buddha's statue and this red pagoda, like 1 hour because I'm not tired of seeing how beautiful. It's a combination of colors though. It's like that's my favorite postal. I don't make any funny pose because if not they can get upset. So I think this is the principal temple here in Lampung, but not the only one. So I think I will explore more after this now. It's 5 p.m. but the light is very nice. Well, I could be here watching this all the time. It's so beautiful, guys. So it looks like they have a show yesterday for sure for the Chinese New Year, and now they are working on put everything like before me. So I really like this temple, especially the red pagoda and the Buddha's next to them. So I think this video is finished now, and I'll go to the next place now. Well, you know, I was telling you that I have a problem for checking in my hotel because they were not able to speak English. But then after they called someone, I was able to make the check-in after 30 minutes, no? So I lost like 30 minutes of my trip. But what can we do, no? It's part of the trip. So I'm just going to the next place now. And this is how the temple looks at night, guys.